Hi everyone, today we will be discussing the conditions and timeframes for claiming input VAT for your business. If you do not want to miss out on our future content, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel. There are basically two conditions that need to be satisfied for a business to claim its input tax. The first is the tax invoice must be received. The second is there should be an intention to make the payment within 6 months of the agreed payment date. In some cases, the tax invoices may have already been received. However, the intention to make the payment may not exist until the company's internal approval procedures are completed. In such a case, the input VAT can only be claimed in that period when both the conditions have already been met. If both the conditions for claiming the input tax have already been met and the business failed to claim the input tax in that specific tax return, it can be claimed in the immediate next tax return as well. However, if the business fails to claim this input VAT in the first two tax periods, then the business has to go back and submit a voluntary disclosure. If the business does not make the payment within 6 months of the agreed payment date, then the business must reverse the input VAT in the next tax return. However, when the payment is made in that specific tax return, the input VAT can again be claimed. I hope this video brought some more clarity in understanding the conditions and timeframes for claiming input tax for your business. Thank you all for listening.